Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up? 0010 for the finest suit in the city.
Wait. Does that mean you're wearing my...
It's the lacy kind.
First time seeing one, huh?
No. Maybe. What's that? What's that? Taste. Tastes what? Like... Crispy?
No,
that was a couple months ago. Saucus? No, that was December. Audior backstage.
No, stop. What does mine now taste like? Come!
You know, there's something I've always wanted to do. You know, if I switch bodies.
Don't even think about it.
I was talking about taking my pre-calc test. See, my grade's been going. It's fine. Oh, Miss Johnson, can I get a retake? Actually, first, I need to ask her for a mirror.
And I need a microscope.
More like a macroscope, but I...
Okay, this isn't doing it for me. How do we switch back?
Master G!
You have called for Master G, and Master G is here. What do you two fools want?
I want my brain back.
I could give you.
Okay. I think I have the spell for this one. Eam Beam. Cold Cream. Baja Blast? Swaha!
This is so much better.
Speak for your... No! Oh, it's the same, never mind.
Oh, sorry. I'm getting a call. I don't know, it's some Indian dancing ladies or something. I'll see you later, bye.
Oh, that reminds me. Let's introduce our first act of the evening. Sia Jane and Richard the Calandre!
Now, let me tell you something. These two have been the bestest of friends ever since kindergarten. And yet, the only thing they've successfully done is share that ugly look on their face. You know, once in the first grade, they actually ate my goldfish. His name was Jimmy. He was such a sweetheart. Anyways, tomorrow night, they're about to have the most important dance competition of their lives. And it's my job to make sure they fail! Yeah. See you, Jay. Not so exciting, but this one sure makes it seem like everything is. Can you believe it? She once got a pizza completely for free after she cried and broke down crying about Domino's 20-minute delivery policy. Took him 21, and there she is, breaking down. You know, I wish I could just break down crying whenever I wanted, get myself a few pizzas for free as well. WWE's fashionista? I mean, she didn't even win best dressed. This is Rajuta Kalantre, and I'm not faking it. That's really all there is to her. I'm actually a little scared to say anything too mean, because that one is a little judgy.
Bob!
different people leading incredibly different lives. Why don't we have a little fun? Switch things up. You know, I know a guy. Half human, half Dalai Lama. Don't ask me how the math works. And he has a few tricks up his sleeve. Master G?
Don't talking, please. More doing, please. Now I will be changing the mind and the body. See a change, changing. Swaha. Reach Kalantre, changing. Swaha.
Thank you, Master G. Now, all we have to do is wait and watch as their lives crumble! Just like my sandcastle did after they knocked it down. I worked so hard on that one. Anyways, let's Freaky Friday this sh-
It'll be cloudy there today, with a forecasted high of 46 and a low of 27. Right now it's 32 degrees and cloudy.
Oh, what a perfect weather to wear a dress. Huh? Who are you?
from here to here.
What the?
So, you ladies want anything to drink?
I think I'm okay. Hey, you know what I could go for, though? No. Of course she wants some.
No, ladies. I like my coffee the way I like my women. First thing in the morning.
What?
So you girls want your regular?
You know what? On second thought, I need some coffee. So, barista boy, can I get a tall matcha latte with lavender syrup and light ice?
That wasn't in the script.
Oh, sorry. Can I do hazelnut syrup? And one ice cream and macchiato with light ice and extra cream and syrup right now!
Are you two playing a joke on me?
No, we were never.
Is this a Freaky Friday nonsense? Where's the cameras? Alright, speaking of which, you know I like my coffee hot and brown.
You know, we gotta go. Thanks,
bye! Wait, what about money? This always happens! Let's wait and watch to see where this goes. our next act, Sia Jane, Juju Kamadre. I think I've had enough fun for a day. You know, these two have been out here embarrassing themselves for the entire day. First it was Starbucks, then a whole day at school, and now they're up here dancing this bad. You know, they did bully me for a few years, but I think this is a little too much. And I think we're gonna need just the man for the job. Master G?
Abracadabra, alakazam, change them back to the same old man. Swaha.
Entertainment. entertainment.
Is this you asking me to Netflix and chill again?
I don't have Netflix, bro. I can't afford that. We're watching cable.
No! What is this? Turn it off! Turn it off!
These two are shooting way too high.
Seriously though, Rishi and Rohan are the two biggest idiots I know.
hold on. Look at these two cornballs for a second.
They're not that bad. I mean, these pictures are 6 years old, Addy. Just look at these two stunners now.
Yeah, they look exactly the same. Some of Rohan's other pastimes involve making thirst traps that appeal to his younger audience, who are captivated by his flattering and irresistible looks. From pre-workout to energy drinks, Rohan's crippling caffeine addiction has driven his campaign preparations, earning him the nickname Wakey Ro. Now please give a welcoming round of applause to our next candidate, Mr. Rohan Chandorkar.
Pathetic! You want me to compete against this? Really? Come on!
Well, Rishi,
You can't win if you don't try. That's always been my mentality.
Well, Rohan, that mentality will burn this country into the ground. Take it from experience.
But Rishi, guess what? Your experience is that you've taken one W for the 12 L's you've gotten this season.
Cool, man. That's cool.
Rishi, guess what? I'm so excited to humiliate you in front of your entire family tonight. Your whole family is watching in the crowd, watching you get burned by me.
Rohan, the only thing you're humiliating is yourself and whatever you decide to show up in today.
Calm down. Please go back to your podiums. Go back to your podiums and respect each other's personal space. Personal space. You too.
Abe, that's not happening. I plan on winning tonight.
Yeah! Chill out. All right, see, that's the difference between you and me, Rohan. You said you plan on winning tonight. Well, that sucks, because...
Oh my God, can you guys just shut up? Please, go back. Go back.
I'm winning tonight.
Go back. No one cares. Get a round of applause for Miss Shaw!
Thanks, Julian.
This next question for tonight is for Rishi and Rohan. Why do you guys believe that you're the best candidate for this position?
Anya? God damn. You're looking fine tonight.
Thank you, Senator Tendorker.
You think I can make that business Tendorker anytime soon?
God. Just answer the question!
Alright. I've shown dedication and commitment to everything. And this will be no different. Whether it's NJAC or Five Guys, I'm the first one in and the last one out. If I'm elected today, I will show you guys that I can be the greatest candidate official that you've ever asked for.
And you, Rishi?
Well, I'm overqualified if you ask me. I've already held multiple positions of leadership before, and you know, unlike Rohan, I'm responsible, honest, I'm me, and most important of all, I have integrity.
Integrity? Really, Rishi? If the mob finds out about what you've done, you're not gonna get the votes, buddy.
Well, Rohan, I don't need your opinion. You want? If you don't take my word for it, take my campaign managers, Naomi Shet. Naomi and I have been spending countless hours both on and especially off of my campaign.
Bro, what? Naomi Shet? Isn't she taken?
Well, Rohan, you know what they say. Just because there's goalies, doesn't mean you can't score. What?
What?
If I did my research correctly, it says here that you're not allowed within within 300 feet of any middle schools?
Yeah!
I think you mean elementary schools, but let's not ask any questions on my questionable past.
Rohan, just leave the questions to us. Yeah.
Okay, let's move. Rohan, I'm honestly surprised that you decided to show up tonight. You know, I thought Rohan would have been in a hospital bed by now thanks to his crippling caffeine addiction.
Yeah, well, Rishi, based off of what you're wearing tonight, I thought you would have been homeless. You look like a bum.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Rohan, I would smack you right now, but, you know, I don't want to add animal abuse to the list of things that I've already, get charged for.
Well, Rishi, I would beat you up, but I don't want to bully a little scrawny kid. Get some gains, buddy.
That's it.
Do it again. Huh?
That's it.
Stop. This is enough. This is too much.
Oh, really, Anya?
Yeah, really.
How are either of you gonna lead a country if you can't work with another person? Just let the debate run. If you can't, at least just try to work together, so someone can vote for somebody. Please!
Whatever.
Seriously, seeing how this is not working, I think we should open up questions to the audience.
You know what? Fine. Yeah. Okay. We are looking for a question from the crowd. Can we get some hands?
Yeah,
give it to the little skinny kid in the front. Thank you, Mr. Dorker. Ms. Shaw. Well, I have a question for you. And it's an AP biology question. So, what's the bond of the biology concept? A, photosynthesis. B, fun in Hindi. C, fun in Telugu. Or D, fun in Tamil.
Oh, a biology question? I guess that's my cue to leave.
Is that just me, huh? Just me?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh. Has a previous period taken this question yet?
Rohan, your first block. Just go.
Huh. Let's see if there's a quiz for this question.
Are you serious?
Which of the following is a bio? Ooh! I just got a text from Rishi. I think the answer is A. Photosynthesis.
Wow. Good job, Rohan.
Where did this Rishi guy go?
Alright, calm down. I know you missed me. I had some important business to
just shut up and answer it. It's not that hard.
Alright, which of the following? Easy, it's A, photosynthesis.
Yeah, At least you're on the same terms. Next question.
Forget the next question, Rishi.
You're a real one for helping out with that question. I had no idea what I was doing, just like usual.
I got you, Rohan. Wait, take this.
What the heck?
Damn, Rohan, you actually look kind of good for once.
Is this, actually happening?
Thank you, Rishi, but what's the point of this? Aren't we opponents and all?
Yeah, but you know, I gotta change of heart. You look kind
of... I think I'm getting in the way of something. I think it's time for me to leave.
No, Michelle, please come back!
You have me now.
Wait, they took shots at each other for the last 10 minutes for this?
Wait, someone said shot?
What?
Bro,
what are you talking about?
I can use
orange juice?
I mean, Addy, I can use a shot right now.
Yeah, pour us up, Coven.
Coven!
Where did you?
To a night to forget, Rishi.
Nope. To a night to celebrate, Rohan. From here on Channel 69 and The Tonight Show, it's Rishi and Rohan, your new combined presidential candidates, signing off here to a great new year. And from The Tonight Show and Channel 69, once again, thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Who are you, Liam? What?
Almost as bad as Kavya. But what do you suggest?
I think we should give the audience a little entertainment.
Hey, yo!
You know I mean the wheel.
What's the wheel?
Well, Alrit, that's a good question. The wheel is a list of challenges. Every now and then, we pick one lucky audience member.
How lucky?
We pick one lucky audience member to come and spin the wheel. Would you like to pick first?
Yeah, I got you.
High school, like they were setting me up for failure, I'm pretty sure. And of course, it making me the only black person in this jump, so I'm not saying that y'all have to vote for me just because of that, but, you know, it's a little insensitive. Okay. Right, y'all get it? All right, cool. All right. I was not expecting this to be, like, as electric. I love it. I appreciate it. But, you know, I was just saying, like, being at this school, like, it could be a lot, especially because I was new, and so, like, being on the stage, like, it's anxiety-inducing. Like, this, not being able to see any of your faces, it's helping me out a lot right now. Now, I'm not saying any of y'all are ugly or anything, but your mom's probably had a tough time raising you. You know, just a little hard to love. But I'm just saying, like, if these lights were up, like, and I would have to see you, I would have, like, full-blown panic attack, and just because, like, I would need to get my inhaler out, just start panicking, like, and, like, people think that having asthma, like, makes you weak or something, or, like, but, yo, easiest way to get out of anything that you want, because, like, say I was in gym class, I'm hoping that Miss Serengeti isn't in the back watching me right now, because I'm going to say some things that would disappoint her. All right, so say you were in gym class, and, like, you just needed to get out of something, like, oh, my lungs hurt, man, like, I can't do anything today. It's so convenient that this is the day we run the mile. But like the pacer test, like, oh, so tragic. But like having asthma, so amazing. The only bad thing about it, say I was in a place and like there was a murderer just like creeping up on me. I wouldn't know what to do. Hold up! Can a brother get a puff of clean air before he dies? Can he? All right, cool, appreciate it. You look like mad polite murderer, not many would do this. Thank you. Oh, okay, you're done. Okay, bye.
Like, I mean, like,
I'm looking kind of good right now. I couldn't do that. I couldn't wrinkle this suit. But like, what's up? Yeah, no, I'm telling jokes. You telling jokes, what's up? I'm kidding, Eric, kidding. All love over here, brother. But obviously could not do that. And like, I still let these intrusive thoughts like run me and control me. And like, see, you gotta imagine like, what was God thinking making me? Cause like, bro wasn't setting me up for failure, but wasn't really setting me up to succeed either, you know? Like, bro, like, me and Big Man have some beef. Like, and before I get this bit started, I just need to have a quick little convo. Yo, Big Man, what's up? Look, I'm gonna say some things that make you look a little bit bad in my eyes, but I promise, you know, I love you. Like, don't spite me or anything, you know, I still got a little bit of life to live, you know? I got you. I told you I wasn't wrinkling this stuff. Ready? Technically, it's a front hand roundup, but nobody knows what that is, so let's just say it's a flip. Now you know, I gotta put this thing on. So I'm just gonna like spitball a little, but you gotta be thinking like, what was God thinking making me? And sorry, just gonna go back to when I did that flip. Sean, so on, if you're in this house, that's how you do it. Not that, I don't know what you call it from last year, but yes, that is how you properly do it. And I appreciate you being here tonight wherever you are. I'm just gonna like pretend that you're right over here because I can't see anyone. But like, bro, I do really appreciate that like you came in here having like the master to come in where everything went wrong for you. You know, we called you crip for the rest of the year and it was a little rough, but I do genuinely though. I love you, brother. I appreciate you being here. And if I win tonight, well, I'm bringing it home for both of us because you really need it. All right? Let's give it a hand for Sean up one time. Woo! I love my boy. But anyways, you know, I think like I'm possibly running out of time. Soraya's like telling me to wrap it up. I don't care. Like, I got you. I appreciate it. So I'm gonna go over, but I just wanna, we were talking about something serious. I wanna talk about something a little bit more serious. I gotta get up close and personal with y'all. Is that cool? Fine. Appreciate it. Now we're gonna have a little chat. A lot of people know what I'm about to talk about. I know I said that I couldn't really see a lot of you before, but like you, I'm pretty sure like you've been there before. Like I've been here before. Like I was a veteran, like making all my ways over there. Like you definitely like third row in the back from the corner. Yeah, you definitely been here. We're talking about the friend zone. Cool. Yeah, I know. All of you that just went, oh shoot, yo, that's crazy. Yeah, you've been there too, trust me, I know. Yeah, it's okay. It's a real place, close to my heart. And so I was having a little chat with my boy. I'm not gonna say it was Chris Bowen, but I mean like, look at bro, you know, he's been there a couple times too. And like, I was just giving him like some advice. And you know, cause I'm the expert on this, you know. Don't ask me anything about it, cause you know, coach don't play. Like, I'll take everyone out to the championships, but I'ma stand back here and like coach y'all to victory. That's at least what I tell myself. But hey, you know. Anyways, I was talking to Chris, just giving him advice, and he was like trying to tell me ways that he was getting out of the friend zone. I was like, bro, that's not gonna work. Trust me, I've tried it all. Like, tried it. Every single way you thought about, the craziest ways, I probably tried it. And so Chris was over here talking about it, and I was like, bro, I'm getting passionate about this, but you don't get it. I was there. I was in your position. I was in them trenches. I was putting in work for years and years and years and sorry, but you don't get it, man. I was in there. I was in them trenches. I was putting in work. They had me singing Negro spirituals. Meanwhile, I was a Negro with no spirit. Man, they had me, them girls, they had me out here. I was like, we in the water, we in the water, children. Black people are in the house. I know you know the lyrics, singing with me. We in the water, God's in trouble, the water. Now y'all been to heaven, all right? I love you all, good night.
in the show. But yeah, you're right. I don't think anyone can top that.
I think I can.
Hey, yo?
Hey, you know what they say. Once you go black, you can never go back. Especially with Frisbee, you can never go back.
Wait. So you're not taking him to J-Prom?
No. You know, J-Prom's only in like 2 weeks.
Is that a warning? You know what? I'll take it as a warning.
Amr, this is so embarrassing. It's like the fourth time you've done this.
I have something that might change your mind.
You don't gotta be perfect. Mm-mm. You just gotta be worthy.
Dating Michael B. Jordan.
Bye, Holly!
Nah, it's her. You clearly look the most like him.
My most irrational fear is too many people wanting me. I don't think it's any of you.
Pretty irrational.
Take a seat.
I hear you have your mother's eyes and her agent. Tell me, how has it been following in your mother's footsteps as you've immersed yourself into the life of an influencer? Yeah, MUN and Sasa, you can't tell me there's no favoritism there. But anyway, Simran, what are some of your hobbies?
Well, I'm married to my career, so I don't have time for these silly hobbies.
Yeah, if your career was eating.
Hey, I'm on a keto diet.
Are you sure that diet's working?
All right, enough of this. You two both seem very competitive, so let's bring on some games! First game is simple, so I'm sure you two will easily understand. We surveyed 100 people and took the top 3 answers for each question. All you have to do is buzz in with the best answer that comes to mind, and if your answer matches what's on the screen, you win the points. May the most problematic one win! Let's begin! I haven't even asked the question yet. Okay, anyway, First question, name something that gets passed around.
The psych test.
Something that girls lie about.
Kristen Conda not being on their best friends list. Yeah!
Looks like a popular one with the audience.
Yeah. I'm not going back to him. Every time I heard you say that.
Yeah, you and me both. Now our final question. Name something that's not long enough.
God?
more powerful. The popular acronym MOB is used to refer to the mafia and what other authority figure?
Oh Lord, I don't want 87 violations right now.
The cod sperm is looking real tasty. I don't even want to know what that tastes like. Now, Simran, our last question is for you. Which of the E-Board members would you like to switch lives with?
Oh, hands down, Kohan.
With that haircut?
Anyway, Kanika, can I ask you a question instead?
Sure, I guess.
Who asked to be on your show but was rejected?
Ooh, you know, just between you and me, Amrit's been begging to be on my show, but I heard he got stuck hosting some low-budget high school talent show instead.
You dodged a bullet there.
I know. All right, well, that's about all the questions I have. The winner of this round is Prisha!
Hey! Hey, you cheater!
Be so for real, I'm not a May.
I don't know if I'm just salty, But who lets these NPCs on stage?
I mean, they let you on stage.
Likewise.
I think it's time for another spin.
The bottle?
No, the wheel.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to America's Got Talent. Introducing our judges tonight, we have the one and only Bollywood icon, Raj Krishna Venkateshwar Rajputta. From Beverly Hills, pop star Tiffany Taylor. And last but certainly not least, he needs no further introduction, Simon Cowell.
I love you, kid! If I see one more terrible act, I'm gonna spit in someone's face.
Oh my lord. Nobody wants to see that.
Let us see the next contestant.
He's like kinda cute, but like not in a pretty way.
Hey up! Honey! I'm 28 years old and I'm from the great town of Beasley, Texas!
Just awful. Last year, I described someone as being the worst singer in America. I was dead wrong. You might be the worst singer in the world.
No, please, I need to pay for my ear surgery.
I'm gonna need ear surgery after that one, you bloody fool.
It's a no for me.
And get rid of that goddamn ukulele.
America, what's up?
I love you, Chris!
My name is Christopher Boeuf. I'm
hide the promiscuous outfit you got on? What will you even be doing tonight?
You might want to pack an umbrella, Ella, because this stage is about to wet up.
Wet? Well, let's see wet you got then, you Bulgarian baddie.
Oh my god, please never say that again.
Jeez, Raj, stick to laughing. Whenever you're ready, Chris. You guys are gonna win this competition. I'll even give my boy a ring and see if he can help you out. Hey, Izzy boy, I got two blokes I'm gonna send to you. You gonna whip them into shape, alright? Alright, toodaloo, mate. Catch you next time.
Thank you for the opportunity, Mr. Cowell. You won't regret it. Thank you, America won't regret it!
Both y'all are training until your legs fall off. Let's go! No, Sarbash. Lift that dumbbell. Come on, lift it. There you go. Chris, you call those dance moves, bro? What the hell is that? Come on, bro. Come on, run. Let's go. Bring it in. Come on, let's go. Faster. Come on, let's go. Come on, get up. You guys are ready.
Damn, has it really been 3 days? It only felt like a couple of minutes.
I mean, you know, a couple of minutes is the usual for me.
God, Raj, you dirty bloke!
Oh my god, why are we still in the same clothes? Whoever's in charge of this wardrobe seriously needs to get fired.
Anyways, so Raj, how's the album coming along?
I mean, you know, I got Morgan Wallen, Tay-Tay Swift, of course Kanye West, all in the same album. You know how it be,
huh? Well, best of luck with that, mate. Hey, Tiff, anything brewing in your future within that big head of yours?
Oh my god, actually, I have been thinking. A camera app. It's like for ugly people, but then you can like make them hot. So maybe it'll work well on you.
Hey, look, it's a couple of familiar faces. Krishna Sarvesh, como estas? We're doing great. That coach Ismail you put us on, he was the real deal.
So I've been like really looking forward to this, and maybe I shouldn't be setting my expectations so high, but please do not let us down.
Don't worry, honestly, set your expectations higher. Sound booth, hit it.
You making fun of me, his girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cat, saying he home but I know where he at. Like, bet he blowing her back, think about me cause he not as fat. And it been what it been, I'm pulling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Look at my shit cause he know what I'm on, but when he hit me I'm not gonna respond. But I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sleep, then you do.
Retired from judging. As for Tiffany, she started her own company, Just Tiff. And my boy Raj became the executive producer on India's Got Talent. And as for my boy Kohak, even though he didn't play that ukulele well, he taught the town of Beasley, Texas one thing, to never give up on your dreams. Give it up one more time for Chris and Sarvesh!
Now that's a deal that seems worth taking. but I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Fair enough. You want a piece of all the action. I'd give you 7. We could shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning. 18 would be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
15.
I'd do 8.
12.
Maybe 9.
10.
Don't you wanna get away? Oh. Thank you.
songs was Anuya Achanta and Amrit Charan.
Come on!
should get one. Escorts, leave.
Why don't we all take one last good look at all our contestants? Because voting is now open.
You can vote using tinyurl.com/TKS2023.
While voting occurs, we're gonna hear from our charity representative.
Is Reggie here?
Okay, meanwhile, you guys can use the link on the projector to vote for your favorite contestant.
It's broken!
Oh, my bad. The tiny URL is, in fact, tinyurl.com/TKS23. Apologies. Dude, caps don't work on URLs.
Contestants, you guys can head out.
Yeah. Beat it. Grand.
It's an honor and privilege to be up here today to make this show for all of you. Unfortunately, we don't have the representative for the Boys and Girls Club of Mercer County, but they're a great organization in the Mercer County area working to serve youth of all kinds. And we're so glad to be able to donate $1,152.73 to the Boys and Girls Club of Mercer County today. So I'm your student body president, Kohab Jantara, and it's been a pleasure to run today's show. Speaking of which, how much did everyone enjoy today's show? Before we end our night together, I'd like to make a couple of... Backstage crew, our sound team, Soraya Kodali on audio, Nelly Ghosh and Francesca on stage manager, Tanisha Jane on working on the ad book, Rhea Parikh for helping out on the script, Chris for managing logistics, and other e-board members including Muhammad, Rhea, Andrea, and me here. It all could not be possible without you. To our senior contestants, you all are amazing representation of our senior class and are the backbone of tonight's performances. Thank you all for entertaining us with music, laughs, and more. To our advisors, Mr. Gordon, Mr. Tabanero, thank you for putting up through us the entire process. This would not be possible without you. And finally, to all of you who came to the show tonight to support our amazing school community, thank you guys so much, and I look forward to wrapping up this night with you. Thank you, everybody.
Really bad.
In third place, we have Rishi and Rohan!
In second place, the only musical in decline, we have Jonathan Huang and Chern Yin. And last, but very, very, like not least, you know?
We have the
the 2023 High School North 10-night show. First place winners. Starfish Pradhan.
So we've had our fair share of experience with tonight's show, but thank you guys so much for putting in all your votes. Today night has been very much fun, but obviously thank you to all the other contestants because this experience was like one of a kind, really. Like after seeing last year's show, after being a part of last year's show, we couldn't have expected a better ending to, you know, and better people to spend it with all the grinding, with all the bachelor mode playing. We're very glad that you guys could join us.
Sarvesh said it pretty well. I want to just thank all of you guys for coming out here tonight. And can we get a big round of applause for all of our contestants that's performing tonight?
Thank you, guys.
And with that, we would like to end the 2023 Tonight Show.
Thank you guys so much for coming.